The non-compliance herdsmen are driving away their animals into farms that have been fenced to avoid eviction of the animals by enforcement officers. This comes as operations have been beefed up with deployment of more soldiers and police in the area. Yesterday, a team of security officers who went for eviction in one of the farms in Mede Parish in Palaro sub-county, the hippie center within the district, hit a snag as the herds of cattle that were in the farm were driven away to the nearby farm to avoid eviction, leaving the team stranded in the process. Out of 54,363 herds of cattle that officials anticipate to evict, 12,000 herds of cattle are in 92 kraals in the hippie sub-county of Palaro. More than 400 herds of cattle are still at the district holding center at the corner Ade and Mo Market in Palaro sub-county. 258 herds of cattle have been taken by security across Karuma as guided. Colonel Del Akik, the deputy PDF spokesperson, however, says this time round, the fencing time is up and the non-compliant herdsmen must leave.
The rules include somebody having fenced land with four strands of barbed wire. Number two is 1 square kilometer must be occupied by not more than 240 or 50 animals. Number three, the fencing itself must be all around. What we are doing now is forceful eviction of those who have not complied. We are not coming here to tell them to comply.
He also highlighted a number of challenges affecting the operation.
This area is very vast. The farm is very huge. It has taken us since morning only to visit two farms, but the real worker was here. And you can see how much we have achieved. So this one also affects our deadlines on implementation of this operation. Because sometimes the people looking after these cows run away with them. You have to chase. Sometimes they go further and we could move.
The Gulu District Veterinary Officer, Alfred Apio, issued a general breakdown of the operation that was launched on the 27th of last month.
We had moved 258 head of cattle that had moved across Karuma and beyond. Of course, the modality is that all these animals are escorted by the police and the army until after the Karuma. That is where, after the owner of the vehicle, the owner of the animals are given the permit. So while from here we issue the permit, we give it to the hand of the police who sits in the trucks. They escort up to Karuma Bridge.
Cattle Bosco, one of the herdsmen whose 300 cattle were confiscated, said the operation has forced him to sell off his animals cheaply.
We are loading them, but we shall and now they are pressing us because the cows are already inside. They are saying we are because you don't have where to put the cows, you sell to us on the price you want. On the price, we are selling them because of force.
President Yoweri Museveni on November 3rd, 2023, ordered the Balalo with non-fenced farmland in the Greater North to vacate the region. Currently, operations to implement the presidential order are still ongoing. Report compiled by Dennis Oti for the news.